burger that could be paid on Tuesday. The revolting masses were pacified, zombified. You could see it in the catatonic eyes. Emotionless, they don't even care in sadness. Though I could still hear the reverberating echo of their collective battle cry. It's a long way down to fall, but what achievement shall persevere? What proof that we were ever here at all? Modern man has no pyramids engineered for the next dominant species to observe. It's not a comforting thought, but I suppose it's the least of our worries when life as we know it comes crumbling apart. Every breath now is an undeserved gift, a consolation prize while the rapids are rising on the rift. Exactly, need another six to come from jail here in the studio. But when Marissa Tanner walked in and performed the scene, this chair would burn over any room. It's a quarter past doomsday. Even our borrowed time is too late. How many of us are sticking around long enough to feel the brew of malaise? Purest form of true pain. Your guess is on par with who can say. Modern man has no pyramids engineered. What achievement shall persevere?